And our top story tonight, a Fayetteville man sentenced to federal prison for attempting to view child pornography. Take a look. That's 42-year-old Anthony Roden. He was sentenced to 10 years without parole, followed by 25 years of supervised release for one count of accessing the internet with the intent of viewing child porn. According to court records, Roden was on supervised release when he was indicted in February 2019.